Pima County will not get to use $200,000 in border security funding to help cover the cost of operating a local migrant shelter. County Administrator Chuck Huckleberry told the Board of Supervisors in a memo Thursday the denial stated federal officials determined the proposed use of the money would not benefit border security. The supervisors had voted 3-2 back in May to accept the $1.8 million Operation Stone Garden grant.